What is going on, my one South ones? I want something little, and I am playing SpongeBob Soul Game. I'm just joking, Soul Game, whatever way it goes, you know. Okay, so you see, we got SpongeBob up here, like, yeah, I'm cool, I'm badass, and then you got Gary over there saying, I'm just laying here, laying around, chilling, smoking some dope, just rolling the quarters. No, I'm just, don't do that. No. All right, let's start it up. Let's see. SpongeBob's house, Bikini Bottom. What's gonna happen? Hello? It's another exciting day at the Krusty Krab. It's time to rest now. Well, sleep well, Gary. Meow, you sound like a fucking cat. What are you? Look at your face, SpongeBob. You're messed up. Are you gonna sleep standing up? Oh, now you're sleeping and all of a sudden it's nighttime. And look at that mouth, though. He knows how to work that mouth, like, oh yeah. SpongeBob, how long are you gonna sleep? We need to get to this game. Okay, the next morning. Uh-oh. What's gonna happen? Gary, well, now it's time to get ready for work. But where the fuck is Gary? He's not there, SpongeBob. He's not there. There's footprints on the floor, you idiot. Yeah, he's gone. He left his newspaper. Since when does cats read newspapers? Hey, what the fuck is that? Yeah, SpongeBob, out. Uh-oh, what's on TV? Is that Saul? No, it's Plankton.
We'll meet again, SpongeBob. It's time to get the recipe for the Krabby Patty.
Oh, shit. You just got your ass handed to Plankton.
Hi, SpongeBob. It's a pleasure to finally meet you.
What should I say? Who are you? Look behind you. A two-headed ogre. Let's do that.
Look behind you, a two-headed ogre.
Does he actually look?
You won't expect me to fall for that, will you?
Oh my gosh, there is. Oh, don't worry, ogre. He doesn't care. Alright, let's just ask him.
What have you done with Gary?
Where's Gary? You have done something with him?
Calm down, SpongeBob. Listen carefully. As you see, Gary is locked up inside a cage and slowly goes down into the giant fry pot. And this is up to see if you, Gary, or watch him turn into a special course of Krabby.
Krusty Krab. Oh, poor Gary, don't worry. Oh gosh,
don't think it'll be easy. You have to come into my castle where danger traps evil enemies await. Rescue Gary or let him fry. Make your choice. Yeah, it's very easy to choose. That clown is gonna get away with this. Gonna go like this. I'll rescue Gary.
Oh, hey, look, it's SpongeBob. Sponge Doof. Sponge Doof. What's wrong? What you doing? So what do I do? Let's get out of here. SpongeBob, get out. Go, you idiot. Yes, get out. You're an idiot. Should we go in here? Or downstairs?
I gotta take this shit. Let's go into the bathroom. Bathroom, go.
Fur, what the hell are you doing in there, mister?
Oh, I got a card. Can I wash my hands or anything like that?
Nope.
Alright, I'm leaving. Bye-bye, bathroom.
Alright, let's get downstairs. SpongeBob, don't trip on the way down.
Holy shit, what is that? Looks like a...
I don't know, what is that? There's a phone. Can we answer the phone?
No. Let's leave then.
To the kitchen!
Alright, so we got odds and ends here.
There's a shark fin on a table.
That is cruelty. What's in here? What is this?
It's locked? Wow. You kidding me, right? Alright, let's get out of the kitchen. Go back to the living room. Let's leave. Can we leave? It's locked too. You gotta be kidding me. Alright. So, we are actually missing something here. Let's go back to the bedroom and check out what I didn't click on the first time and see what's there. Come on, SpongeBob. Oh, there's a chest. Should I talk to it? I don't think so. Open it. Open it up, SpongeBob. It's It's locked too. Why don't you know about that? Alright, so what's the other option? Close. I'm just looking at a chest. It's not cool. What is this? Alright. So, there's nothing in here whatsoever we can use. Do the bathroom we go again! SpongeBob, get your ass in the bathroom, go! There is a combination. Right here. Combination for what, though? Alright. 9993. Alright, so what is that supposed to mean? Uh-oh. We gotta find a combination now. Boy, this is gonna be fun. I need to save Gary. I don't need to be doing this bullshit. So, is there something... What's this picture for? An action figure? What can I do with an action figure? I don't know. I just picked up the doll. Alright, that's weird. Head back downstairs. Let's go. Let's go downstairs, SpongeBob. Super doop boop 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 boop. That's sketchy too. What is this? It just flipped up that. What is that? Okay, so if I flip this one, does it do anything? It opened up his mouth. Alright, now let's check this thing down. Ooh, what is that? A snail shell? So I got a snail shell and a mermaid man action figure. I always wanted one of those. It's locked, I know. Can I not go to the phone or something? Oh, there's Gary. I found Gary already. See how smart I am? How did I not see that picture the first time I came through? I must have not been paying any mind. So, is there anything else I can do here? What's this? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. What do we gotta do now? It's locked, SpongeBob. Open up the fridge. Do something useful with yourself. Oh, geez, SpongeBob. So we got a shell. What could a shell be used for? What could a snail shell? What can we use that for? Can you put it in the sink? Nope. What can we use to get out of here? We gotta save you. We're gonna save him. Don't worry, guys. But this is more like a escape game. More than anything else. Yeah, that's what I would say. So, if we come back to the bedroom, we got a shell. Can we use this shell? Oh, there's the piece. Yes. It's locked, but not for long. Because I found the shell. Come on, shell, work with me. There you go, SpongeBob. Put it in there. Ooh, looks like we got some goodies in here. Dude, got a screwdriver. We got a karate glove. A sock. Oh man, this is weird. Alright, so we gotta... Let's go in the bathroom. Okay, So we got a sock, and just trying to sit here and figure out what we're going to be doing. Let's use a screwdriver to this. Okay, so we got a bunch of... There we go. Alright, so now we got a bunch of stuff on our screen, right? Yeah. Alright, so we got a... What are we supposed to do here? Is there a certain number we have to do? No? Okay. So what I do know is we got a sock, and we're gonna head downstairs to that one room in the kitchen, because I got a screwdriver, and I think I can get inside of that thing. Oh yeah. Alright, let's go. Alright, so we got a screwdriver. Can we use it? Can we use it on this thing right here? Maybe? Yes, we did it. What's in there, SpongeBob? Move. A bottle of oil? SpongeBob, what are you gonna do with a bottle of oil? Come on, bro.
That is nasty. I don't want to know what you want to do with that oil. Just get your butt in there. Let's go.
Can I use a screwdriver to get out? No? Let's try the oil. Come on. Okay. So basically, what would we use? What would we use the karate glove for? Would we use it to chop down the door or something? No? Good question, you guys. I'm heading back upstairs. Walking. And let's head to the bedroom. What's in the bedroom here? Got some... Oh, dude, cut that off. It's porno. No, don't want to see that. So we got newspaper right here. What's in? What are you doing, SpongeBob? Why'd you walk over here? What are you going to do? Oh, I can make him walk. Can I use the bottle of oil to make this thing fall? No. SpongeBob, you're an idiot. You know that. Get out of the room, you know. No. Just no. So guys, this is going to be a multiple part episode. The first episode's just getting around in this house and figuring all this shit out, you know?
Wow. Is there anything I can do with this? No. Nothing. Not cool.
So, I'm apparently thinking we gotta find some kind of number. What number are we gonna use? I mean, what number can we use? There is no numbers. What would you use a sock for? Alright guys, so I hope you're enjoying this episode so far, but yeah. This is weird. Really weird. So apparently there is no saw yet until we can get out of this house. Alright guys, so I think this is where I'm going to leave off for now. But I do want to say thank you guys again for watching. I'm almost at 100 subs and stay tuned tomorrow. Yeah, I have Top 5 Small YouTubers Episode 2 tomorrow. So stay tuned for that, and I'll thank you guys again for watching my Salsa ones. And I see ya. Bye bye.